Alright guys, welcome back to another role game. This is Spider Inc. Thank you for joining me. Let's get on into it. I've been enjoying this game. Let's see here. 1 in a 4, goal of 5. Almost just wanna. I mean, these are all pretty expensive. I almost just wanna go straight for the shop upgrade. Let's just go straight for a shop upgrade. 750. I should have about 2,280-ish rolls left. If it's like roughly average. Oh. I'm getting better on my guess on those. Now let's refresh it. I'm gonna do this, and I'm gonna complain about not having enough rolls at the end, or small die numbers. I'm sure that's gonna happen. So I think I did figure out on the last time, on the last one, that 5, my opinion, is the best number out there for this game. While it's so low as a numeric value, late game, it personally can give you tremendous value. Just the number 5. It's pretty crazy, actually. So I'm definitely gonna try to stay away from getting rid of the fives on all the die. All the other faces can be whatever, whatever. I'm not going to complain about those ones. But I'm not going to get rid of the fives, as those might be the money makers. Those might end up just being the money makers. Or the point makers, I should say. For the rest of the game. So I do want to get to the point where I can get bonuses, which is one more reroll. Ooh, look at that. Can get some rerollers already. And these face valued multipliers. I'm going to go for the reroller. I'm going to put that here on this middle die. And then I'll put the die face. I'll get those die faces. Faced ones, maybe? How do I want to do this? Should actually put it on this one. Because it's got the times 2 face and the 17 on it. Go shop upgrade. The 17s are probably relatively decent actually. So I might actually try to get that 7, yeah, get that 17 over onto this one. Let's get that 9 and 8 out onto this one over here. I'll just throw those on to, I don't know, the 6. So then that times 2 face can actually be relatively useful. Let's get that times 4 out onto the 5, I guess. No, let's get the times 4 out onto this 23. No, I should really go for the extra die and then just re-roll. Let's just do this and re-roll. Kind of see where that takes me. That also opens up bonuses. Wait. snow weights increased by 3, that can give me 99s really fast, but I don't really want the 99s. Let's get the plus 10. Plus 10, we'll throw on the 1 on the top die. So now that's 11. Face value unto itself. Yeah, let's put that on whatever this big one was. 23. Face value unto itself. So now that's a 46. Let's get to 52. Throw that onto this top die. Place of the 2 that's right there. Let's get to divided by, let's get the times 3. Put that on the 52. Get the last die. And then we'll go for that bonus. 19,000 bonus. And I don't want the no 99 incrementer. Because as soon as I get 99s, that incrementer is going to stop working. Well, then there's no point on having the weights. Sorry. I guess no. I mean, not having a weight would continue to work. Really don't want 99s this round. The 99s that I had, like the one round I tried to do with 99s, did not work out well in my favor. I mean, I got, I don't know, in the billions, but not the trillions or even just the E times a number that I can with the 6 die, not 99s. Previous 1 times 10, oh, that's already really good. I have times 3 times 2 re-rollers. Oh my goodness, this could be all right. So I'm getting the 2 times re-roller. I'm going to do that for this top one. I'm going to get 3 times re-roller for the middle one. And I'm also going to get the previous 1 times 10 for the middle one. Once I put some re-roll on it. I want the re-roll to happen. So then the previous times 10 can happen a lot more. And that's an early previous roll times 10. So that's going to be really good once I get those the prime numbers and the sub 13 number multiply the bonuses. That's going to end up pretty darn well in my opinion. I need 50,000. It's a lot. That's a lot. I'm putting in about 250 rolls to get this guy already. A lot of rolls just to get a previous 1 times 10. Let's get rid of the 2. Don't want any of those. Let's get the 6,500 for a times 5. Put that on the 5 and the 17 that's here. Let's put that on the 17 actually, because I don't need. Nothing's working with the times 5 yet. Don't need the Yahtzee, BOGO. Let's get it, because it could help out. 35,000. Using quite a few rolls. Hope it's going to work out. 3 times rerolls, we'll take it. getting expensive though. But let's put it on around this left eye. Let's get the 47 and the 45, and we'll put them over here on this left side. Actually, I could put them on this middle one. Yeah, let's put them on this middle one in case if I get that times 10. Look at that. That worked out great. Get rid of that 3. I don't want more die. Top 3 times 10. That should make whatever that times that 10 times previous roll happen. Should just make that scream amazing when it happens. Another 3 times re 6 face 3 times reroll. Look at that. That was phenomenal. 3 times reroll. Let's get a times 10 multiplier. So all of these guys get rerolled 3 times. These two at the top and the right side do not get rerolled 3 times. Let's actually put this times 10 multiplier down here on this bottom roll one, because that's times 3. Don't want an incrementer, don't want any of those. 2 times reroll, don't want you. Don't want any of those ones. Times 5 multiplier. Let's put you on a 47. I want things to do with the prime numbers. I'm not getting any of the prime numbered ones. Add it, this base value to itself, no thanks. Sets, no thanks. 3 times reroll, ooh. Yeah, let's get that one. Sub 6 die times 500%. Okay, so yeah, my points are just gonna skyrocket now. Yep, just times it by 10. Okay, so gonna do this one. 3 times reroll on that top one. Perfect. Don't want those. Divided by prime number plus 500%. Awesome. Triples are increased. That was only 1 point, so I might as well take it. Times 10 multiplier. Let's upgrade the 5 with a times 10. Let's do a 5 times. Let's put that on this 5. Let's get a wild card for 5 million. I feel like the wild cards will be awesome. Let's put a wild card on that one, because I feel like this middle one's going to be my money maker. Let's do those. Consumes all existing weights on a die. Replace the value. When rolled, this face will have no value. When this face is not rolled, it multiplies the value of the rolled die by 2. Let's put that on that die, so then the wild cards will be times 2. Look at that wild adjacency, that's what I was hoping for. Kind of. I was hoping that I would get it eventually. Just wasn't expecting it already. value of all numeric values divisible by 2 will be increased by 100%. Let's do it, because you know what? Why not? We still need a 3 times 6 face 3 times reroll for that right die. This right die needs it still. So I just put a times 3 out there just because I could. Let's see here. Attach, multiply, stack. Yes. So while it doesn't really affect that me that much, it does affect me. So I'm gonna get that times 10 multiplier, gonna throw that on a 5 somewhere. So that out to 13. Let's throw this times 10 on that 5. Don't need either one of those two. Don't want either one of those two times by 5s. Could get those times by 5s. Let's see how fast I can get a billion. Relatively quickly, if I can say so myself. About 20-ish spins. Let's replace that. Let's see how fast I can get a times five, a billion again. Again, relatively fast. I am starting to get to that point where I need the rerolls. Or some better bonuses. Rerolls times, yeah, that's a billion. And it's gonna cost me a billion to reroll afterwards. You know, if I roll 2 5s, then that will be amazing, that plus 500%. If I roll 2 5s. Did I get an incrementer? Why are my things incrementing? Oh no. Oh no. I don't have prime numbers anymore. What's happening to my die? Yeah, something happened to my die. I don't have a 5 there anymore. That got turned to 15. And that's not a 5, that's a 17. Oh no. That's not good. That is not good. Well, that really sucks. Well, yeah, that really sucks. There's no other way to say it. like out of rerolls or refreshes on the shop. I'm not getting points like what I was. Yeah, because I'm not getting the prime numbered rerolls. I'm not even getting the sub 13 bonus points. Yikes. Well, I made a mistake somewhere and I bought a bonus that I shouldn't have gotten. It was some type of incrementer. It had to have been some type of incrementer. Let's do that. Let's get rid of all my bonuses. And now I'm making just like in the millions. You see that? Only this number is increasing. Getting rid of all my bonuses reduced it by a whole ton. So many. I can't buy any more bonuses now. I can hardly even buy these guys. Okay, I'm just gonna finish up this run. I messed up somehow when those fives went away. Which, you know, I messed up. I don't remember what I pushed or what bonus I got or whatever that made that happen. So that's completely on me. Well, guys, sorry for, I guess, wasting your time on it. Please take a look at the sunscreen. You can see that there's a link to my Spider Inc. Adventure page. This is also going to be a Spider Inc. gaming page and also some other videos. Anyways, guys, take care. Until next time, see ya.